Brain-to-brain interface is a technology that allows direct communication between one brain and another. Human brains have already created a great many technologies that allow them to interface with other brains, but they are not direct. In speech, thoughts are translated to language, which are then converted to sound waves. Upon reaching the ear of a nearby brain, the process is more or less reversed. In books, thoughts are converted and stored as letters on a page. But of course, the recipient of a text or sound-based message from another brain experiences these messages as external, not as an extension of their own mind. Utilizing brain implants and EEGs, scientists are researching technologies that could change that, allowing brains to communicate more intimately with each other than ever before. The current examples are crude. Calling the communication direct is also a bit of a misnomer. The signals are sent over the internet. Choosing to use a brain-to-brain interface today would be a bit like deciding to use Morse code to communicate with the brain hovering right next to you. But much like the telegraph was the first primitive iteration of a communication technology, this early research could yield to much more advanced technology over the horizon. Would you like to receive the thoughts of your best friend? Would you be interested in seeing the world, quite literally, through someone else's eyes? Or feeling the world through their fingers? Would you enjoy peering into the mind of your pet cat?
That's weird.
What would it be like to share thoughts, or even share a mind, with another brain? Perhaps one day you'll find out. If you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching!